good morning everyone. So I've actually returned back to vlogging because I actually started putting videos out every time I vlogged. So my hair isn't done properly. That's right, everybody. So today's Australia Day, which means public holiday. Except it's a Thursday. I wish it was a Friday. So we're actually taking the boat out today with a group of friends, which I'm very, very, very excited for. So that's what we're doing today. I'll probably take some pictures and video on the boat and stuff. We're watching the sky show from the city tonight. I'm so excited. Oh my god! Right now, I'm kind of watching a bit of YouTube. Because I'm just packing and getting things... Light. I'm packing and getting things ready in a bag to go. So, yes, so that's what's actually happening today. I'll catch up with you later. Bye. Australia Day.
Stacey, yay!
Oh, so exciting. Hi. This is my butt. That is not meant to happen. Saturday! I'm making myself porridge for breakfast. It is like 5 to 11. So I'm having breakfast. But yeah. We're gonna go today and stick some car. Because why not? We haven't got really much to do until. Until later on tonight, we've got a friend's party to go to. But otherwise, yeah, we're just gonna have a really nice day of just driving around and looking pretty. I'm feeling better than I did yesterday. I didn't record anything yesterday because I was at work and stuff. I didn't really have a good day yesterday. But today, I'm feeling better. Feeling a lot happier. So yes, so I'll catch up with you guys later. And we'll have my breakfast now. Bye.
Hey guys, so we're still cruising the car at the moment.
Steve, going to get a drink. Or drinks for us.
Yeah, I need drinks. But yeah, we're still in the car. Still cruising along. It's really nice.
We're actually up like Joondalup way now. So past the city. We're heading to... Hillary's Boat Harbour.
Yes,
we're heading there.
Oh dear.
Yeah, so that's where we're heading. We'll get some lunch and stuff.
So yeah.
Bye.
Hello guys, so we are at Hillary's Boat Harbour.
Yay!
Started dancing. Stacey on the other hand has a dance.
I'm ready now.
She's what?
I'm ready now.
She stopped being the hostess with the mostess. She's ready to dance.
People need to eat. I tell them as if they're up all over my house. I don't want.
But if people eat and then dance, I'll throw up over your house anyway.
Stop eating people. Stop.
I stop drinking too.
But it's food, lollies,
yummy,
and drink.
Thank you.
The song is
in the same range. Bye. Don't do this.
I'm gonna take it, I can back it up. I can find my bloody glove. Hurry up, don't take it down from me.
morning, guys. So it's Sunday. Oh my gosh, Sunday! Had a really great night last night. Lots of dancing, lots of fun. I really, really enjoyed it. This morning, we are going to have brunch with some friends, which will be very nice. I think it's like a restaurant up the road somewhere. I've never been, so I'm very, very excited for that. My hair's gone funny. And then I've got some peeps coming over to do dancing rehearsals today. Yay! So I'm excited for that. I'll catch up with you when we get back from brunch. Bye! Hey guys, so we're back home. Dinner was good. Brunch was really nice. It was delicious. I got my wig on because I'm about to dance with my friends. They're about to come. We're gonna do a bit of dancing, a bit of dance rehearsal. That's about it. That's all that's happening at the moment. I'll see you guys later on. Bye.